Well, that's definitely not enough for Charlize Theron herself to buy it, although she also caused trouble on the set at times.
I just broke the plane.
Speaking of the actress, Michelle Rodriguez can't stop gushing over Charlize and the other cool women who are now part of the cast.
I mean, you got Charlize.